Hey everybody. It's Friday night again. And we're in downtown Grand Rapids. We are just over by Devos Place right now. We're gonna walk to the south. Head over to the west to go up to the river. Maybe we'll get a good chance to see the sunset. And then I think we're gonna make a little loop of downtown. It's pretty early still. Not exactly hopping down here. So it's just a little after 8 o'clock right now. It's not too bad. It's about 52 degrees out right now. I'm not gonna make this crosswalk. Gotta cross again to get to the river. So it's kind of overcast today. It's beautiful too. I mean, it's a little on the chilly side. Say we got a little bit of time until that sun actually goes down. Let's cut down here and go up these stairs. So we're headed south again. This is the Grand River. We're just on the west edge of downtown. Now the river does look very wide here, but this is one of the spots where I know in the past it's been possible to literally walk across or wade. Normally, any given Friday night, we're packed here. Most of downtown. We're headed east again, away from the river. We may head back that way. So this is the Marriott over here, that outside courtyard I was referring to as well. And here's another spot that would normally be packed. Z's. And it is totally dead silent down here. Absolutely no one downtown right now. We have a Korean barbecue karaoke place. I've not noticed this Korean barbecue karaoke place before. That must be brand new. They don't appear to be open yet. So this might not actually be as long of a one as I intended, guys. I thought since I got out at a decent hour, maybe we could do half an hour, 40-minute episode. But it is dead downtown. We'll see. Yeah, we'll see. Let's cross here. Change. Yeah, and here comes. So we're going to swing past the Grand Rapids Art Museum and Rosa Parks Circle here for a moment. Do is walk up Monroe Center. Kind of where all the restaurants are. Yeah, it's pretty quiet out, guys. Everybody stayed home tonight? It is a little, like I said, it's on the chillier side. It's 50 out or so.
that bell?
Guys, maybe we will head west again and try to get over to the river or somewhere where I can watch the sunset. I think what we're going to do is head over to the tire swing. Maybe hang out there, watch the sun go down. Everything looks so beautiful this time of day, though. Perfectly lit up by the sun. Something I haven't seen very often. The rail plaque. Not being able to properly feel and decode Braille, I can only imagine that that's just a copy of the plaques on either side of it. I'm surprised I did not notice that before. Thank you. we can't find somewhere to hang out for a minute. Watch the sun go down. There's some people at the tire swing already. Let's walk over here. Battery's coming up on its end too, so I think we are going to cut it here shortly. Wasn't a super long one today, guys, sorry. There's actually a good chance I may take next week off from doing the YouTube. I have a long weekend coming up, and I have a lot to get done at home. This seems as an opportune time to end the video as any. If you like the content, please like and subscribe. Have a good night.